First Lady of Honduras, and of course, Harold Schaefer's wife, who is the reason why we're all sitting here today, and a giant reason why I'm standing here today. And Miss Shyla was somebody that I got to know over the past, geez, I don't even want to say, it's probably 20 years. And she became somebody that I really looked up to, and just a genuine, nice person, and I will never forget her.
Yeah. That was Kat Perkins singing her new single, Angels. The Pioneer is live here at the Kat Perkins concert in Medora, and we'll be trying to post as much as we can throughout the performance.